Today, I want us to play a little game. And for a change, we all get to keep our clothes on, fortunately. What I want you to do is to pull 5 faces. Silly, ugly, stupid, expressive, emotive faces. So for each of... silly faces. So for each of these 5 faces, what I would like you to do is to sort of put a caption. Guess what I was thinking or might have been thinking or what the face might have been saying. And for each of the faces, put a description down in the comment section. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the comments. And you say, oh, he was like, oh. I'll put mine in the video description, the ones that I can think of that I think are funny as a description. There are no right nor wrong answers. It's just hopefully going to be funny and you can laugh at me. That's what I'd like you to do. Thank you. Here goes.
Number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4. And number 5. Yeah, okay, whatever.
This is the sort of thing we used to do in the olden days, before they invented the internet and television and sex. Although, admittedly, sex may already have been invented, I was just the last to know. I'm just going to tag a whole bunch of people, pretty much all my subscribers and all my subscriptions, neither of which is particularly numerous. I'm still below the radar. Over there. The radar's over there. I'm over there, which is below. You can't see me. I'm flying. Now I'm flying that way, below the radar.
Beep, 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 beep.
Check, nothing. Below the radar. That's me. But I'm going to just tag all those people. I suppose in the video description, that would be useful. If you have no friends and haven't been tagged after a while, feel free to put something in the comments saying, tag me, tag me, tag me, and I'll tag you, because otherwise it's sort of lonely and you might feel left out, and I wouldn't want that to happen, because you're probably a nice person even though you have no friends. Well, you probably are special. Apparently I have a face made for radio. Unfortunately I have a voice made for literature.